Hello. Welcome to part 4 of The Village. I literally just finished scarfing down dinner, and I'm ready to get scared.
Or not.
Guess I'm ready to yawn. Shit. Oh my god. Ow. Ow. Like, after all that, I'm still in green. What the actual fuck? That didn't even scare me. I was so not ready for it. The wounds are severe. I won't last much longer. I can hear it shuffling about outside. It barely flinched when I shot it. I feel like it's toying with me. That isn't a wolf. Still, I won't lie down like a dog. If I can get to the old water mill, I can stop it. I can protect you. It's so close. Damn, I'm so cold. My legs won't work. I'm so sorry, Louisa. Please forgive me. Well, there's her husband. It's uh-oh, stinky. Oh, I could have just gone around. We going on the slip and slide? Hell yes. Can't use that here. I don't think I have anything that can go in. Isn't that nice? Is there another one in here? Hello? Oh, God. Into the house. That's it. That's all that was in there. Annoying. Okay, usually when there's yellow on something, it means you can do something about it. I guess not. Oh. Radio. Nothing on the radio. Okay. Radiadiadio. Mechanical. Oh. Oh, I can finally go in here now. I can finally go over here. Turns out there's nothing here. How the fuck do I get right there? Can I get on the roof somehow? Give me the old walk around. Never expected that. Ooh, a gun. Wow. Is this a rocket launcher? If so, I will absolutely replace it with the sniper. Shortcut. Grenade launcher. Let's not unlock that door, because apparently it doesn't unlock. Covered in slime list, blah, 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 blah. Oh. So that's what that was for. Ew. For some reason, the goop isn't rendering right. Piggies. Didn't even need. What? Huh? Oh. Easy. Kill the pigs. God damn it.
reservoir elevator. Okay, well, let me do this again, because apparently the last time I didn't explore everything, it was like... Oh. Well, I don't have any balls right now, so... Here we go! Set this place on fucking elevators. Underground slip and slide. Hell yes. Well, we already know there's gonna be goopy goop. Only one way to go. One bullet left in my shotgun, but one bullet in my shotgun makes me feel better than this stupid pistol. Reminds me of Little Nightmares.
Just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say.
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you?
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak!
Yeah, way to go, Ethan. Gotta go.
How do I get out of here?
You need a boat key. Leave the boat key in the shack in the mine. Hans is dead. So we're fishing for a while. I mean, we all know his death was no accident. He was eaten by a giant fish, boat and all. In the shack in the mine. Oh, am I gonna die if I try and get that? I can't get it. In the shack, in the mine. Does it mean I have to go back in? I need to make some bullets. I got like no bullets. Do I need chem fluid?
Smacky smack.
Hey, thank you for the follow. Welcome to, horrible, awful. Well, I need to go that way. Overusing this, but I don't care. Time to go. Okay, can't go up there. I'm ready for something to jump out at me. Good luck with your stream. I'll be starting mine soon too. Hell yeah. Watch out for those boogers. Yeah, no kidding. Jesus. Fucking piece of shit. For that, you get the rocket launcher. Is it not dead? Time to get eaten by a monster. Oh, do I have to drive this thing? Oh boy. Wait. Can I get this? Nope, okay.
Shoutay.
Oh, thank you so much for the sub.
What was that?
Big fish boy. Gotta go. Thank you for the sub. Big fish.
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing
here? I should have... Whoa!
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it.
You bitch!
It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings?
Why are you being such a dick,
What's moving?
Bro?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
Excuse me?
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Time for this.
Great. Miranda is already preparing a cell.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic.
What
are you talking about?
Oh boy. Gotta go! Oh shit, put down the pallets! Dead by daylight! Bro, that sucked. Okay.
What am I supposed to do?
It wants me to go left. Must check right.
He said the exit's underwater.
Bruh. Duke, what the fuck are you doing in there?
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
All right. I need more blets.
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Have a wonderful adventure.
Shut up.
There.
Collect rose, 2 out of 4. Hmm.
If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Well, that's a puzzle waiting to happen. Crank is old and busted up. Feels like it's gonna snap any second. Hope it doesn't break. The only other two ones we have. The only other one we have is over at Windmill 2. Really? Must kill the chicken. Hello? Jesus, why? I know that would happen.
Seriously?
Duh. Oh. Okay, what ammo do I have right now?
Looking to the fish food.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Fuck. Why didn't it fall? Stop being a dick.
Damn.
Ugh.
Stinks.
There's a time limit to these. Oh boy. Okay. Let's put that one down. You stupid hoe. Letting him. Fuck! Oh my god. Hello, we've been trying to reach you about your car's extended warranty. Running out of ammo.
Caught myself a big one.
Wow. Here we go. Bitch. I wonder if you actually, like, get fucked if, like, you don't do that in time.
Okay.
Open the sluice gate. How do I get back? Suspect. Here it is. I can't jump down. Shloosh. Yeah, also, doll's 100 times creepier than that. That was just, that was not creepy, that was just tense. Orange. How was that? Oh, I'm dumb.
Got it.
Find the way out. Go fight him. October 1, a sunny day, Mother Miranda brought me 5 people from the village, just like I asked. I made them sleep with some liquid, and then I put kadu in their tummies. Looking forward to the kadu to grow in their tummies. October 2nd, a cloudy day. 4 of the people from the village are dead this morning. One is almost a lichen. I sent it to my lab on the mountain. I failed again. Mother wants strong vessels, but I cannot get any. I will need more people from the village.
Ew.
Mangled. this. I gotta do this.
Ow, 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 ow. Stuck in here. My eyes open for so long.
In death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Now where do I go?
The exit's up ahead.
Mother Miranda gave me a rose jar. No one likes me, which is why I thought they would leave me out again. Heisenberg said that was why we each get a rose. This ceremony could not happen without all us all there. Mother didn't seem to care, though. Mother said Rose is a vessel. With a vessel, Mother can get her real child back, even though she has been dead for a long time. But if Mother does then, what will happen to me? I'm not her real child. Will she abandon me? No, I don't want that. No, 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 no. Yeah, six-winged.
You're better off than I thought.
Heisenberg.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Now don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
How was I able to talk to him through the TV? Kadu.
Is that alive?
Ew. Is there anything else in here? They have ears all over. True. Gotta go. I gotta clean up my inventory a little. Up here, but I know I want to see. I have no ammo. Mother Miranda gave me a mountain, and now I can do lots and lots of Caddo experiments. This is my secret special laboratory. I did 3 Caddo experiments today, but they all went pop and made a mess. I put in the Caddo, and then I tried to put wolf blood from a needle into the spine the first and wriggled a lot, and then killed my assistant. I could not hold it down. So I put it in a cage. Now I have to feed it. Interesting. I'm getting all these guns, but really what I just want is ammo. Was that really one shot kill? I mean, I'll take it. Is that it? No. I guess it was worth it. Let's say I could go do the labyrinth puzzle, but eh. Show must go on. He put up all those signs for me. Rose is waiting for you. Oh my god. Well, give me a second, bitch. I gotta put the rose in here. There he is.
Ah, my apologies.
Can I make anything in the kitchen yet? I can.
Ah, thank you, thank you. Now to cook. Here it is. Please, join me. To think such a dish could be had in this winter-bound frontier.
I don't have any fish.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Your coin. This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. To think I would buy such things. Mm-hmm. Have you considered decluttering your possessions?
Hush!
Food is life. Till next we meet.
Declutter. No. I want everything. Okay, let me save. We go. Shooting at me? Go. Gotta go! Third time's a charm.
Interesting.
This must be their den.
Okay, big guy.
Batty, do you play Overwatch? Not really. I was just curious. Well, it's free to play now. As of today. Used to, but I rage too much and I have enough stress without it. I might play some if it's working after this. We'll see. I need to go heat up my coffee because for some reason my eyes just are wanting to close. The king's orders finally arrived. Withdraw. It's most vexing that we must abandon the border stronghold to these heretics. If I had but a little more time, I know I might be able to turn the tides of this battle. Nay, should not put on airs. It is my curiosity that takes me to this place. There are a number of ruins in the vicinity, which the locals say are very ancient. The ceremony site with four giant statues, the caves with murals carved into the walls, the stone plinth they call the Giant's Chalice. Where did the people who built them come from? Where did they go? It irks me. We must abandon this place without knowing. I know Akuma and Liv have been playing it right now. Yeah, I like logged in earlier and there's a glitch where like some of your old skins weren't posted, and then I kinda just got pissed looking at the stupid ass battle pass. So I logged off. But we'll see. That's a good sound.
That's not good.
Oh. What up, Boo Bear? Which I get rid of. Ow. Bitch, that was rude. Ow. That's not good. Boop. Only took me all day to get in the game. Excuse me.
Shit.
That's right, eat shit, bro. Eat shit. I just sat cross-legged in my chair and I don't want to get up, but I gotta turn my fan on because it's hot.
Is it still kicking people out, Liv? Interesting.
What?
What?
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
What a bum. Ethan.
Get in the boat.
Hey, do I get a dive? Yay! We all. We. Why did I have to turn all the way that way? Ayo, me say. Daylight comes and me won't go home. What's in here? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Kadu implantation notes 174 to 181. Subject. Mihai M, 21, male, silversmith, scars from pneumonia, low affinity, Kadu failed to grow, body transformation, drop in cognition, another lichen sent to pasture. Bernadette B, 21, female, no occupation, no history of illness, death. 44, female, noble descent, not from the village, hereditary blood disease, very high affinity, alone, no loss of cognition, is arbitrary, able to control body transformation. Oh my god. Control procedure sent for observation. Interesting. Bitch. Wow, I totally missed. Away.
my greatest pleasure.
Shut up.
Good to see you return alive.
Oh, we just took the whole thing.
What?
Not interested, I suppose.
Where are you keeping it? I'm keeping it in my asshole. Between my butt cheeks, Batty. Okay, I have like 20 million keys here.
Drive the boat.
I finished that item that was requested. Please deliver it to the house with the red chimney. Go through the caves to the ruins, then down into the village.
What? Come out that door. Should I just fall?
Hmm.
What did I unlock? It said you unlocked it. Oh, I'm dumb. Yes, I want shotgun ammo. What? Are you shitting me? That doesn't work. Come here, Boo. Why am I fucking lost? How the fuck do I get right there? Oh. Well, I guess let's just go back the way we came. Didn't know this whole part of the graveyard was open now. Wait, but it literally was like, come this way. Whatever, I'll just go this way. Fuck it. Oh. Well, that was a bit of a detour. More fucking elevators, yay! Ooh, chills. Just some exploring. Yeah, I got distracted because I was like, we finally have the winch.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
Okay, there's nothing else here just to save.
Your ass is grass, Heisenberg.
Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau. But I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
Lol.
What are you planning?
Don't worry, it's not a trap, says the man who made the trap.
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat.
Oh, we're gonna get kicked down that.
Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An moronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God!
Interesting.
You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
Miranda.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Is it a car or a motorcycle? Something you chainsaw? Wow. Oh. It's a van?
Damn it! Shit!
Fuck. Oh, I'm dead. Not dead? Main characters not know they can lie? Yeah. Hold on, I gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Sorry, I'm back. Got distracted. Alright, Chainsaw Man. I mean, Fan Man? No.
Oh, shit! A dead end.
Gotta go.
What was that thing?
It's Fan Man. Now you want to jump up. Bro. You know how much I've upgraded my shotgun, bitch? If you want to sprint, it takes you out of your fucking crouch. It's annoying as shit.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Escape the factories. I have a ball. Up. That's dumb.
That ball doesn't work with anyone.
Where's the save, dude? I see a save, I take the opportunity to save.
Doosh, do, 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 do.
Interesting. I ain't got shit to put in there.
Ah!
to a different kind of ammo, but apparently it just doesn't. Oh my god. Man's gonna come alive when I walk by. Yep. That was a really close quarters fight. It's kind of annoying. So we have to pick up molten hot metal and put it in the door. Yeah. Oh yeah, no, that definitely cooled it down enough to touch. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Seems useful.
Woofy! Any horse girls in the chat? Of magnum ammo, I think. See, I should be able to press F and switch, but it's not letting me. Whatever. Warp. That they die with one in one go. Where is it? I can't see it. Straight up dunk. Smoke from the other side. Well, you suck. Oh! That's great. Who's gonna pop out? Really? None? That was a waste of a bullet. I don't want sniper rifle ammo. Can I bust through this? Anyway. Mechanical pot. Wait, where the fuck did it go? Is that not what I needed? Why is there all this shit there? I'm gonna have to run from something again. Definitely not be shooting at that. Mechanical soldier Soldan, version 1.0, fully grown male corpse used. Removed heart and implanted cardio. Muscle stimulation via electric shock was successful. Brain dead, so no high cognitive ability. Only moves by destructive instinct, then stops. Attached headgear to the cranium. Electrodes confirm stable brainwaves. Experiment 1, lack and fight, was dismantled and eaten within 3 minutes. Issues with destructive and murderous capabilities. Replaced lower part of arm with drill. Not enough output for effective movement. Need live bodies, perhaps? Implanted cardio reactor into the chest. Output greatly increased. Experiment 2, lichen fight. Destroyed 3 lichens in 1 minute. Good results, but issues with reactor durability. May stop functioning if reactor is destroyed. Where it came from. I really have to go all the way over there? Surely not. Wait. Nope. I feel like I do.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could Join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that human being? I'm not like my siblings.
Alright, Bones, do you sleepy have fun spooky night? Have a good sleepy deepy.
So I need
ow.
I need enough power to destroy her.
Excuse me.
These are the fruits of my power.
Ow.
The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Am I totally out of ammo? I have sniper ammo. Oh boy.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. Welcome, Ethan.
Cool. I need to sell some shit.
As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange.
Alright, let's just upgrade.
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Leave this to me. God created man's back to carry burdens, but have a wonderful adventure.
Okay, so that's going to be it for today, as we are right at the 2-hour mark. Thank you guys so much for hanging out, and I will see you, not tomorrow, but Thursday at 8:30 Central. Bye-bye.